was not happy. He wanted to be more than just to be the king of the fish. He wanted to be king of the whole ocean. He wanted power over the whales and porpoises, the giant sea tortoises, mollusks, crustaceans, and all the underwater plant life. And he wanted to own all the salt in the ocean. He was a big fat pig of a fish. His greed angered the ocean, but the ocean knew the fish would never succeed. Then the fish learned to walk on the land. He stood upon the shore and laughed at the ocean. He climbed trees and learned the secret of fire. He took a job as an investment banker and spent a lot of time at the racetrack, playing the ponies. The ocean swore revenge. Then one day, the fish was vacationing in the Caribbean, sunbathing on the beach, laughing at the ocean. A giant wave came and swallowed the little fish up, and he drowned. This is the fable of the fish that played the ponies. It is important to keep in mind that in this story, the fish is not meant to symbolize Christ.